So, here we go then. That's been intercepted. In a good position to give the free kick. No, that wasn't the best of passes. And he belts it. It had the range, but not the accuracy.
What an effort that was. It's gone very well from that distance.
Plays this forward. He knocks it in. And the ball is plucked out of the air by the keeper. Looking to thread it through. This could be interesting. No, intercepted.
Yeah, they're just finding it hard now to produce that extra bit of crap that can make all the difference. That good pass.
No, no way through there. The chance! Final ball lacking at the moment. That's not going to make it through.
Well, the passing is not quite the problem. They just need better movement if they're going to drag this defence out of position.
Through ball, over the top. Oh, flag up. Just offside then, straight off the last man, the referee's assistant pretty alert. Tries to slide it past the defence.
Well, if they're going to trouble this opposition, then every single player has to contribute more. The passing needs a serious lift.
Bad challenge there, free kick given. Strike! Keeper's got a strong hand on the ball. Tries his luck. Great chance for the counter. He plays it through. And he was alert to the danger. Goes for the volley. Shooting opportunity here. And it's taken with some style. It's 1-0. It just couldn't have been placed any better. So, a resumption of hostilities. Their lead still intact for the time being. That's been intercepted. It's true. Could be a chance now. Oh, he's lost it.
They may well get a bit more joy than the flank, but certainly find more space on there.
Latched onto it, now he's ready for a shot. Nicely fed in.
Oh, such a good ball to get him through. Showed real vision and awareness then in trying to pick him out.
It's on for it. Chance.
Listen, what it's congested through the centre of the pitch like that, they'll set more from the wider position.
ball, not quite there. Promising run down the byline. Chance for a shot! He so nearly exploited that mistake.
I think the coach would be really annoyed with that kind of sloppiness to allow a shot like that.
A ball in. Find a finish. It's a possibility here for a shot, and he makes absolutely no mistake. Now back in business.
Well, it certainly livened things up a bit, and that next goal now is absolutely crucial.
And he owes a debt of thanks to his teammate with that perfect pass.
Oh, that's a wonderful appreciation for the teammate making the run. This guy could be a quarterback.
They kick off with parity restored.
Well, this is real tit for tat stuff. It's difficult to see which one has the drive and determination to come out on top now. Yeah, it's all very easy on the eye, but I think they're just missing something a little more incisive now to complement some very good build-ups.
Both teams are looking to make some changes here now. Well, it's going. Comes through to him nicely. Straight offside then, free kick to the opposition. This is very pleasing on the eye. Can he get the ball in? Bursting forward. He decides to shoot. They've scored! And they've come back in style. Great goal, that. Great team goal, in fact.
Yeah, and I don't mind admitting that this is my kind of football. Good classical movement with the right tempo and purpose. It's really enjoyable.
Having completed this turnaround, can they now hold on?
Oh, that's a huge goal.
Blown for full time now. What a game. To triumph having trailed is so satisfying.
And it just shows you what grit and determination can do. Having conceded the first goal, they put in a massive effort to come back and win that one.